Hey, what's up? Dave down at Caddo County Gun and Ammo. Just take a look around here. Listen, I wanted to get on here because before it's too late, we're going to be closed down week of Thanksgiving. My wife and I decided we're going to go see grandkids in Texas. So we'll be open till 6 o'clock this Friday. Saturday, I got a mind to do some deer hunting. And then we're gonna probably head out Sunday sometime like that and be back here about Friday next week. So if there's anything I can do for you between now and then, feel free to holler at 405-907-6748. Hit me up as always on Facebook. We're working on getting a web page set up and going. I do have some few boxes of 30-30 left, some 270, a little bit of 6.5 Creedmoor. As always, I've got 5.56, 500 rounds in a can, and slugs and anything else you might need for deer hunting. If I don't have it, I'll probably not gonna be able to get it between now and then, but got a nice selection of new handguns in, a few shotguns, and as always, is the home of the $600 AR. So. Of course, we got them for more than that too. And if you didn't see it, we had a nice surprise walking the door today, a early 70s model Winchester 101 pigeon grade 12 gauge over under. Whew, that's a mouthful, but man, that thing is nice. You can see it on gunbroker.com at username capital H Hunt for You 2022. And put your bid on it or come in and make me an offer on it. I'll be glad to show it to you. It's nice. Anyway, that's all for now. Just wanted to get on here and say hi. Appreciate your business. Bye.